I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's gotta be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Bring him down. I'll argue the civil rights detail when we've done that.
Alive is more useful.
Yeah? Useful to who? The guy just got through massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreaves wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board on the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
Targets.
Man down. Confirmed man down. Begin sector sweep.
Cloak engaged.
All clear.
Prophet, I'm picking up a lot of cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man. Just follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Head north along the FDR.
Oversight, this is Trap 15 approaching Grid Delta 79er.
Oversight, we have eyes on Prophet. Requesting backup, air support, everything you've got.
Take him down!
Trap 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 79er. Can you intercept?
This is Trap 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Trap 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half the cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Thank you. This is Drab 2. We saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
A lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Breach checkpoint.
Man, snag yourself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Drab 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo Niner.
Roger, Drab 18. Backup is en route. Lost him.
Roger. Assume search pattern. Roger.
Lost the target.
Copy. Assume search pattern.
Roger. Return your position.
Ah! Oh! Shit! Lay him down!
Something's out there. Feel it.
Affirmative. They're coming in. Gotta bail. Look, there's a place not far from here still safe, I think. Keep heading this way, I'll be in touch. Is heading north from checkpoint Echo Niner.
I want roadblocks every half mile. Azure-1, you are clear to engage.
Prophet, they've set up roadblocks in the tunnel. You gotta break through, man.
Tunnel. Got him.
Target locked. Missile away.
Azir, you are in direct contravention of orders of the highest level of
God damn it! I told you to get off this channel! All units! This is for all units! You will disregard any further order from Special Advisor Strickland until otherwise instructed by me! Now will someone kill that tin fuck for me?
Roger that. We're on him. He's on foot. Repeat, Prophet is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down.
Prophet, listen. I fucked up. You have to help me here. I'm heading out to this apartment an old girlfriend lent me. It's not far. You can meet me there, but I left the address on my database at the lab. It's right there in the terminal on my desk. If they crack the access codes, we're screwed. You need to get in there and trash that computer. Hurry! Oh, shit! They're in the lab! Get in there before they find anything! I'm counting on you, Prophet.
Infiltrate the warehouse. Destroy evidence of Gordon's whereabouts. Tactical options available.
Defensive position. It's coming this way.
All units, we have a confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's at the pier. Take that fucker down!
got you on the security cam. Look, there are three guys up there. Drop them before they find anything.
Looks like he left in a hurry.
Lockhart wants copies of everything.
Man, look at all this stuff.
It's all Crynet tech. How the hell did he get this wall up?
sustained some heavy damage. We're bailing out.
Still there, thank God. Listen, I'm sending coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here, too. Superannuated Crynet stock. Took it out of storage when I quit. It's not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do.
Oh shit! Get out of there!
Up the lab.
Those bastards are gonna put you at the bottom of the river!
Gone.
Shit! We're going down! Azura-1, going
understood,
down!
Sir.
It's right across the flood barrier. Come on, man! Thank you. Okay, good. You're there. I'm gonna send the elevator down for you. You wouldn't believe the shit that's gone down in the last 24 hours. Barclay's guys are getting creamed uptown. Crynet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos!
Prophet! Man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping me out. Come on in, quick! Let's get these doors locked again. That shit you absorbed at the crash site, it's lit up the suit systems like a pinball, man. Definitely viral. Same base structure as the nanoweave. Hargreave must be nuts playing with that shit like it was Kevlar. Right in there. Got a cradle rig. Same basic as out on the island, just a bit less power. Let's get you checked out. So, yeah, Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you-know-who. Some fucked up shit, right? And Hargreave, well, who knows what's going on in his head?
Connection established. Please stand by. Systems online. Initialization complete. Accessing memory.
Protocols engaged.
Strange.
Scanning primary.
Wait a... You're not Prophet! What is this? Who are you? Did Hargreave send you here to...
Find gold. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet.
I can't do this anymore. I'm not some spec ops hard man like you, like Prophet was. I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us. Now... Know anything about cephalopods? Dumb question, right? Of course you don't. Well, you want the dumbed-down version? We're getting our asses kicked out there by calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs and the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you've seen the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he'd found an answer to that.
Scan complete. Warning.
That's not possible.
Uncalibrated nanoroutines detected. Alien tissue.
All right.
21%.
That suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nanoweave patented by the Hargreave Rash Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreave. He designed the stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit. But he went AWOL. Came back talking some semi-sane shit. And then... see that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's... I don't know, it's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I need to... God damn it. The only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreaves' lab on Roosevelt Island. The Prism. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the Seven. Shit! They're here! Shit! Shit! Look! I'm sealing the doors. I'll take the fire escape. Get out there and hold them off!
Possible enemy contact.
Huh? Area's clear.